the bath clean. He thinks that I clean. He thinks that I clean from the bank. Come on now. Grade B Productions? Fire! Facts. Nino freestyled that. He didn't even write anything. He just off the brain. He's better than most rappers like today. Like they be ass sometimes. Facts. It's not 2 mil. It's 2 mil. Join my broadcast. Go on my YouTube. Twitch. No, YouTube. YouTube. Playing BBC.
Yeah. Playing BBC. Playing BBC.
Jeez, that echo. That echo's fire. Huh? Check my profile. Are you spectating? Someone's watching. Well, it might be Nino. Nino, comment BBC if that's you. We're playing Warzone. Guys, there's a new bunker code and it gives you free loot. Huh? Let's go. Yeah, it's not Nino. Fuck, bro. Oh my god. Anyways, guys, there's this new bunker code. Today we're going to be trying it out now. There's this little code that was released but never been told to the public, and I found it out. That deserves 2 million likes on this video, guys. So if you guys like the video, you guys will find cracked loot in your next game. Okay, guys. So what we're now doing is we're going into the game, and we got a cigarette. That grandma pack hit different. That grandma pack do hit different, no cap. That pack be smoking. That pack be different. Yeah. Chat. This is Dylan is chilling, YT. If you guys want to see more Warzone gameplay, go to my PH. Cock is on the block, 5,424. So guys, today what we're going to be doing is playing Warzone live on Twitch. Twitch is a bitch, 4,424. Simp, simp, simp. Get me banned on Twitch, please. Report me for saying simp. As you could see, guys, so now we're in the game. What you want to do is that you want to go down here. You want to land on this guy. He will always be here no matter what. You want to knife him in the back. Do a finisher, okay? Once you do a finisher, right now, you want to go to over here. You want to see this car. You want to go on top of it, okay, guys? So once you go on top of the car, you see these two woods. Stand on this one. Kill this guy. He's a shitter. You want to melee him. If you don't melee him, then that's okay. It still works neither way. And then once you do that, about 2 seconds after, you'll be loaded into the game. Now, guys, once you're on this black screen, and once you see the armistice, whatever the fuck that says, you'll click square, square, triangle, triangle, circle, circle, X, X, L1, L1, R1, R1, R2, R2, L2, L2. Up on the D-pad, left on D-pad, down on D-pad, right on D-pad, left stick, right stick, touchpad, options, share, and press the home button. Okay, guys, so what you want to do now is you want to land right here, downtown, right here, guys. It only works right there, nowhere else. So, guys, and then once you land there, there will be a secret code that you have to put in, and I'll show that later. So, guys, once you want to jump when it says 1,300, so what you want to do is you want to pull your parachute out at exactly 1,100, sorry. And then what you want to do is, once you see this, you want to just keep on gliding. And you should see some kids, don't worry. They're AIs, literally free. So, guys, and then you have to be in this too, and you have to be watching our live stream. Cock is on the block, 4,424/YT. And then you want to cut on 700, you want to aim at it, shoot it twice. Three times, actually, sorry. And once you do that, you want to go land, and you want to pull your parachute at 300. You should see this kid trying to land with you. He's watching the stream. He's a stream sniper chat. We don't like stream snipers. And then once you land over here, you want to go. And then he should shoot you because the fucking stream sniper is a faggot because he has no fucking mother. His grandma pack is fucking delicious. Now what you want to do is you want to walk up these stairs, and you want to come up here. Okay. Yeah, you want to go over here. You want to use your armor plate, just in. Always want to use your armor plates, guys. That's just a tip from Cock is on the block, 4,424 divided by 3 by the power of 2 squared. So what you want to do now is, once you're on this window, you should have a grenade launcher. You want to shoot right over there. And then what you want to do is that you want to come over here. You're going to go up. Okay. And then once you go to this floor, you should see $800. Take that. You need that. Okay? You need that. If you don't get that money, it don't count. Won't work. And then what you want to do now is you want to hop on this ventilation system. Make sure it's this one right here. They might have some troubles doing this. They patched it. They patched that one. So you got to go over here. You got to go over here, guys. You want to get this M16 with the Semtex and then with the gas grenade. And then what you want to do now is you want to pick up this shotgun ammo and you want to use an armor plate, okay? Now what you want to do is you want to jump off. So what you want to do is you want to jump off, okay? And then once you're in the gulag, what you want to do is, then I'll show you after.
What tomorrow goes in the time?
Okay, guys, so what you want to do now is once you're in the gulag, you want to get out of the chair, and what you want to do is you want to go over here on this. Which one has a computer? This one right here. You want to type faggot, cock, faggot. And then what you want to do is you want to run on these stairs, go on the third step, and go crouch, 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 up, down, up, down. Okay, guys, now what you want to do now is you should see this faggot sweaty that don't get off the game, that has no grandmother. Grandma pack tastes delicious. Look at him, faggot. Now what you want to do is you want to throw a rock at him. Okay, throw a rock. Make sure it hits him right in the cock. And what you want to do is, you should spawn with AK-47 every time. And what you want to do is that you want to smoke this guy's pack. If you don't smoke this guy's pack, you're literally free. Okay, the guys, and then once you die, you want to skip, and then you want to go to the next match. Okay, guys. Now, you should stay the same prestige that you are, and then once you're on the same prestige, you want to go to weapons, edit loadout. You want to go to crank 6 class, and then you want to go to camouflage. And then what you want to do is you want to click gold 3 times. Okay, guys. And then what you want to do is you want to go into another match. Whilst you're loading, you want to go to the battle pass. You want to go to this Chinese shitter right here. You want to click on them 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then once it should show not loading, when it can't be loading, you want to click back again. And then you want to go all the way to store. Then once it shows store, you want to go 2 down, you want to go to operators and identity, and then you want to click the bail clip, click preview, and then while he's saying that, what you want to do is you want to go to challenges. You got to do this fast. Okay, guys, then once you go to mastery challenges, multiplayer, and then you click mobile frenzy 4 times. Okay, guys, and then as soon as that happens, you should load into the level, about 5 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this time, I lied. You do not want to make it 5 seconds. You want to make it around 10. Then what you want to do is you should be in the loading screen. Once you're here, you want to click XX, square, square, circle, circle, triangle, triangle. Okay, guys, now once that's done, you need your keyboard, and then you want to type cock is amazing. Okay, guys, once you've done that, what you want to do now is that you just wait here until okay, guys, what you want to do now is just want to sit here. Okay, guys, don't worry. Glitch is still working, guys. This is God mode. Okay, guys, you should spawn with the Krig 6, the same loadout that you had. That's how you know it worked, guys. We're almost done. Okay, guys, so what you want to do is you want to die by fall damage, because you're literally free. And then what you want to do now, and then you want to go down here, and then you get an RPD, you want to spray the ground, okay? You should see this dead guy's packed the smoke, you're going to die by fall damage again. And what you want to do is that you want to see that, there should be a kid right in front of you, you want to shoot him with the AUG about a couple of times. Okay, guys, and then once you've done that, you should load in. It should say day 96, 14/11/38. That's how you know it worked. Okay, guys, now once you see the back of the airplane, there should be a code. It's right now it says BBC. So guys, you'll remember that code BBC. It's different for everyone else. Most of the codes are cock or penis or faggot or cracker. Okay, guys, now what you want to do now is that you want to zoom in all the way. You should see these. You want to ping it 1, 2, 3, 4 times. And what you want to do is you want to zone out. Then you want to land about right there. Okay, guys. I promise this works, guys. Don't click off the video. Guys, if you click off the video, I will find you and Elmo will go inside your cock. Guys, I forgot to like my own video and that happened. You do not want it to happen. Trust me, that shit hurt. You want to grab this FVR. Then you grab this RPD. Then you want to scan your area and you should see armor plate down there. You want to grab that. You have to have full armor plates. Okay, guys, once you go up. Okay, guys, once you go up, you want to go to this place, melee it 4 times. Then you want to tell one of your chat members to say penis. Chat members, please say penis. Chat members, please say penis. The glitch cannot work unless you guys say penis. We need someone to comment penis. chat. Comment penis. Okay, he said it. The message got deleted. I seen it though. Okay, guys. So once you got one of your, okay, someone said it right there, guys. That's how you know it worked. So once you get this Wave Lord Silence SLMG, you want to use the armor plate. You want to get this Milano. Okay, guys. You want to search your area. If you see a kid, rush them. Because they're dog water. So, guys, you want to rush down here since no kids are around you, since they're faggots. No grandmothers packed or smoked. They're Grandma Zaza. Now, guys, you want to go to Amtech Electronics, guys. And then once you want to go here, is that you want to grab. Actually, you don't want to grab, you want to get this chest. You should get a self-revive kit with the submachine gun. Okay, guys, you want to find this little laptop. I don't know where it is, guys. I haven't done this god mode glitch in a while. So, guys, once you find the HEV smart LED, you want to hit it 4 times. Okay, guys, once you hit it 4 times, you want to get the money from this ATM. As you can see, someone already got it, so we have to run. We have to run fast or the glitch will not work. As you can see, there's a kid up here, so we're gonna go rush him. As you can see on the map. Now guys, it's okay to die, cousin Gulag, there's another way to do it. Now guys, this kid probably had the money from the ATM. As you can see, he's literally dog water, so free. Now I want you to grab his armor plates. He's literally dog shit. He has 2 heartbeat sensors. That's how you know he's ass water. Okay guys, once you're here on the roof, literally so free. I try to finish him, guys. Don't worry. Okay, guys. He had no more armor plates since he's that dog shit. Now, guys, you want to grab that cash. You want to go to a buy store and you want to buy yourself a UAV. Now, guys, once you go to this, whatever that says, that's some Russian shit. I won't speak Russian. Now, guys, once you get your loadout, basically, you don't have to do anything else. You just want to just play until you buy the UAV. So, the UAV should be close. Guys, stay tuned. Want to buy UAV. You want to use it, okay? And then you want to check your map and see where the nearest kid is. There's a kid at Superstore. We're going there. As you can see, guys, the glitch actually gave us 2 legendary weapons. So, guys, he might be camping. Can because his grandma's Zaza. As you can see, guys, he's a bitch, so he ran away. He's literally free. Fuck is this cock gobbler? I heard that bitch. Huh? Shut the fuck up, Riley. Shut the fuck up. I said you don't have to do anything until this, you get your loadout. Fuck, your aim is dog shit. Fuck your ass, bro. You're so dog water. I'm going to game chat and calling him a fucking faggot. Faggot penis sucker cock! Guys, don't report me, guys. That wasn't me. That was my sister. That was my dog. Report me and I will ban you from stream. There's no faggots in the gulag. Just kidding. This bum is gonna get shit on. Look at him, he's so fucking clueless.
Get right off the front porch, there he goes. This video, taking social media by storm tonight.
Put my shit back right now. That fucking loadout drop got swallowed. I'll watch that later. Need to save that. Oh shit! Guys, okay, guys, you're gonna die by fall damage. Guys, don't you ever fall damage, the glitch will work.
Thank you.
Why she so demonic? She Medusa with a little Pocahontas. She the legend I'ma draw is all sharp. Every time I'm not conscious. Hold up, let me be honest. I know it's all to put the pics in my comments. Tell them I'm so bad. The fuck off. I did the glitch. I did God mode. Like, did you not see me just shit on that kid and called him nothing because I'm nice? Like, I called him nice things. Yeah. That grandma pack hit different. The grandma pack do hit different though. Guys, it's you. Finishing this good. The fuck are these kids aim?
Let me be honest. I know you saw me put perks in my credit.
What the fuck? That microphone quality do be hitting different though. Just like that grandma pack that Nino said. Just like that grandfather pack. That uncle pack. That shit buzzing. Fucking Poka smacked Zaza. That pack is Zaza to me. His uncle is Zaza to me. Her uncle, I should say, is Zaza. Why do I look so chunky? Kid thought he was safe. Could've got clipped. That's a TikTok. That's a TikTok right there, guys. That should be on the TikTok on January 25th, 2022. Stop laughing. You're making the glitch not work. What is this? What am I witnessing? Shut up. Oh, you don't need help. You're perfectly fine. so you don't need help. Who the fuck is this kid? No, you don't. The fuck is this kid, bro? You don't need help chewing. You can eat crazy bread. I'm pretty sure you can eat salad. Is a heartbeat sensor when you need one. Fucking faggot! How did he hear me? My god, bro. Hey guys, I'm back. Had to talk to my dad about some fucking ugly faggot called Ketus that's too fucking retarded that changed the survival mode in fucking Minecraft because he's a retard, autistic. Shit on me. Which way is it going? Oh, this kid's fine. Kid got shit on. Fucking, I was sliding on his ass. I was like this. He he's still down there. Like, hold on. Kid was so fucking shit. He was standing there. I felt like Ash. Ascend. Are you still watching the stream, Riley? Riley. Where's the nearest spice station? Oh, excuse me. Oh, he's gliding. Is this quick gliding too? He's gone. That's my fucking UAV. Hello? Did he have an armor satchel? Yes, he did. Okay, first, let's get this fucking cluster strip, please. Okay, it's getting to me. Shit. Kids in front of me. Fuck off. He's so shit. That kid is so bad. They're so dog water.